not least as a very rugged, durable mount, able to withstand a lot of battle damage, which they didn't think the Mustang would be able to do. But one of the UE Land told me it's in turn to love the Mustang, and it was with the P51 that the 785 Green Head Ups soil core, although the P47 still had a huge role to play, especially in the air-to-ground role. MH434 and MH415.
Thank you.
way. MH415 on the grass. And that absolutely gorgeous display of aerobatics was flown for us by father and son, Brian and Nick Smith.